guys, welcome to today's YouTube video. Today I'm gonna be showing you what I usually do when playing King's Legacy. Like, not many people actually have the stuff that I do, mostly because people who watch me usually don't do what I do because I'm not very smart. Thank you. what else is there to do? Let me find some parts of the show. I'm not seeing. My friend keeps on leaving and joining a call. He's just deaf. Let's see. I guess we could try and wait for Odin to spawn. Or we could turn off. I don't know. Yeah, no friends of mine on the servers. Should we go and try and kill one of the dragons? Should we, Yeah, we should. Wait, is he? Get over here. Okay, he just 2-tapped me, I think. Or like 5-tapped me. He has the same sword I have. It's Ember. More health, less damage. Yes, I know. Yes, I've already learned. Thank you. Phoenix has quite a bit of range. Look at that bounty. That's like the most I've ever had. Anyways, it's kind of not really fast, but we're gonna have to prepare. Press T for your armament and Y for your armament. So you can switch into Phoenix. And now we can start. So simply, all you gotta do is Z until they're on a big clump. How do you do that? They're dead. You can also use your C. I'm not sure if that does more damage. Probably, since what, they can still damage me? Oh no, that's not good. Usually isn't good. So go all the way down, press E, and then boom. There you go. You also hold X to heal. You don't press X, you hold X. This is when a boss spawns, okay? So even though you, okay, even if you do run around, it's pretty. Oh, we got a gem. Now that's pretty rare. I'm pretty sure it's a 0.5 chance. Yep, come on, gotta heal. Fly into the sky. Oh, you can do that. I'm just gonna wait for all of them to die so that I can just 1v1 this boss. I heal more than he can damage, so it's a win-win for me anyways. Actually, I'm actually pretty low, so wait up now. Let me heal before we fight. Yeah, let's go. I heal. Circle. Come on, let's go kill him, please. Not enough still. Oh, I'll just stay up here and heal. Oh wait, they don't have any guns, so I can just head down anyways. Not in a group. I got him. Basically means that all the people with guns have to die. And if you made it this far, let's get to wave 10 first before we actually try. So I'll just heal up a bit. Oh, we got another gem. Now what are you doing? Oh my god! How did you get so fast? Heal up to max. just died. Teleport, 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 full form, full form. Another gem. Alright. I guess I'll go and get onto Blocks Fruits and show you guys the funny glitch I found. I don't know if anybody's ever showed it, because I've literally never watched anybody ever do it. But you guys can watch as I go and get myself show you guys the glitch. So for this glitch, you guys will have to be on a floating turtle, and in floating turtle, that's in the third sea, but on 30 floating turtle is the place where you get Tushita. Where you get Tushita is by completing a giant puzzle and a door unlocks. But I figured out a way to get past that door. As you see, I spawned here, because the giant acts like a hockey.